Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your UltiPro account on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your UltiPro account on your computer, first open up your preferred browser. As I have already opened the Google Chrome, and on the search bar, click over there and type in UltiPro login like this and on enter. And you can see there is the login.ultipro.com available at the first of the Google search results. Click over there. And you can see, guys, we're here on the direct login page of UltiPro itself. Now, in order to log into your UltiPro account, you'll be required to enter your email address over here with which you had registered for an UltiPro account, like this. And after that, enter your password over here. But if you have forgotten your password, you can always reset it. You can see the create/reset your password. If you click over there, you'll be able to retrieve or reset your password. With that being said, after you have entered your email address and your password, simply click on sign in, and then you'll be able to log into your UltiPro account online. And there, guys, this is how you log into your UltiPro account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace.